Purple Hazer is a power trio to my own power trio, which was amazing. I had seen Prince earlier in the year playing in England with three ladies in the band, and they rocked. So I came back and I got two girls and started a little band called Heavy Blues Band. Anna Ruddick on bass, and she's from Regina, and Bill and Brendan on drums, who I'd seen playing in Tommy. I was sitting behind Pete Townsend, we went to Stratford to see Tommy, and the drummer was Dale and Brendan, who played like Keith Moon. It was amazing. So that was from my Power album called Heavy Blues, and that was a song called The Edge. And that was me kind of doing The Who. It was fun. Our most favorite show of all time in 16 rockin' years was one I borrowed from Saturday Night Live, the skit More Cowbell, which featured a song by some friends of mine, Blue Oyster Cult, where they kept running in and saying More Cowbell, More Cowbell. And I did the More Cowbell show. That was the most famous show. I didn't, you know, you don't realize that when you're doing these shows, I didn't, how they resonate with people and how entertained they were. From Tofino to Peggy's Cove in Halifax to the streets of Moncton, New Brunswick, people yelling out the window, More Cowbell, and I knew right away that they liked that show. They were rolled down the windows and yelling at me out of trucks and walking down the street yelling, More Cowbell. And so we dedicate this to all you fans and to Blue Oyster Cult and the guys that Saturday Night Live who did this skit, which still lives. Here's a little bit from More Cowbell.
After a series of staggering defeats, Blue Oyster Cult assembled in the recording studio in late 1976 for a session with famed producer Bruce Dickinson. And luckily for us, the cameras were rolling.
All right, guys. I think we're ready to lay this first track down. By the way, my name is Bruce Dickinson. Yes, the Bruce Dickinson. And I gotta tell you, fellas, you have got what appears to be a dynamite sound.
Coming from you, Bruce, that means a lot.
Yeah, I mean, you're Bruce Dickinson.
This is incredible.
I can't believe Bruce Dickinson digs our sound.
Easy, guys. I put my pants on, just like the rest of you, one leg at a time. Except, once my pants are on, I make gold records. All right, here we go. Don't fear the reaper. Take one, roll it.
All right. One, two, three, four.
That was going to be a great track. Guys, what's the deal?
Are you sure that was sounding okay?
I'll be honest, fellas, it was sounding great, but I could have used a little more cowbell. So, let's take it again. And team.
Yeah.
Really explore the studio space this time.
You got it, Bruce.
I mean, really.
Yeah.
Explore the space. I like what I'm hearing. Roll it.
One, two, three, four.
Together.
before we're done here. Y'all be wearing old plated diapers.
What does that mean?
Never question Bruce Dickens.
Whoa. One, two, three.